Salutations, spooks, spirits, and specters, and welcome back to more Clannad of Fuko's Root. Sanae has received her starfish from Fuko, and Fuko decided to spill some beans about her sister, and Sanae is digging and digging and digging. Who is this sister? Oh boy. But I can't bring myself to cut in the pleasant conversation they're having.
なかなかの美人です。そうなんですか? 髪はショートです。
The descriptions are getting a bit too detailed. If she accidentally lets out the art teacher bit.
美術の...
My internal alarm is ringing hard.
成績は良くないです, Fuko.
Flump! My face is kissing the floor. We're not talking about your grades here.
ちゃんと続きます。 Fuko, 美術の成績は良くないですけど。 でも、 お姉ちゃんは。
It's going to happen for real this time.
料理がとっても上手です。
Flump! That has nothing to do with your art grades.
それはまたおかしな姉妹ですね。
Not at all. They are perfectly ordinary people. Fine, I'll keep my mouth shut.
お姉さんのお名前は何て言うんですか?
Fuko almost dropped the bomb, but halted for some reason. Apparently, Fubukawa has made her way behind Sanae-san and is signaling Fuko to stop. Nice one, Fubukawa.
どうしましたか?
Fuko frantically looks around the room. She must be looking for a fake name to use. Don't tell me she's going to use the first name she sees again. Her eyes stop at the newspaper stand. There, the front page of one paper has the headline, Diet Woman Taguchi Makiko's Replacement. I guess Makiko would work.
Taguchi desu.
Why the family name?
Isogai Taguchi-san desu ka?
Don't you find it strange?
すみません. Machigaimashita.
違うんですか?
はい. 実は... Kimiko-desu.
Kimiko-san-desu-ne.
Nice save.
Hi.
That's another way to read the characters for Coco.
ぜひともお会いしたいです. 今度紹介してくださいね.
Hi.
But since your sister is going on a trip with the family, it will take some time. Right, Fuko? Fuko nods. With my final insurance, the conversation thankfully somehow comes to an end. It doesn't take long before Fuko returns to her work. We all spend the whole day together. I hope that serves as a reminder to Fuko that she's not alone. I would be satisfied if that's enough to keep her focused on her carving without any worry. And thus we transition into Monday, the 28th. Monday, it's April. There's Miss Kitty Face. Aw, I haven't seen you in so long. And here's the girl who's banging her head against the doorway. No, actually, apparently she's talking to a friend, if I'm remembering correctly. But it looks like she's banging her head against the doorway going, "Phew, I'm such an idiot." And you got this girl over here fiddling with her phone. And over here you got the juice can. Right after third period's break time is over, Sunahara finally shows up at school. Throwing the school bag on the desk violently, he then proceeds to sit down, propping his legs up on that miserable bag. What's eating you, Sunahara? So, you are still alive. Looks like what I said didn't go over well with him just now. You did it on your own, didn't you?
お前が後ろ向かせたんだろ?後で他のやつに聞いたけどな、坂を後ろ向きでドリブルしながら下っていくなんてプロだってできねえってよ!
Oh man. He wasn't wrong. Perhaps even pros can't do that. But how can anything be impossible for a genius sportsman such as yourself?
そうかな?
Of course I do. That's why you've got to try again today.
Oh, やってやるぜ! あなた、人を調子に乗せるの激うまっすね!
Not really. I think you're just too easy to manipulate.
なことねえよ! くそ、僕の人の良さを利用して、もてあそびやがって! そんなに楽しいかよ!
Quite fun, I would say.
しかも割とって微妙だな、おい。その微妙な楽しみ方のおかげで僕はどれだけ痛い目見てるか。 絶対にバスケやらせてやるからな!
Are you going to back run down the slope again today?
しねえよ!
Just as lunch break arrives, I stand up quickly, ready to go.
どこ行くんだよ?
I'm gonna go hang out with some girls, okay? Sunahara, still sitting in his chair, looks up at me suspiciously. Lunch, do you even have to ask?
だったら僕も一緒に行っていいよな?
No.
どうして?
Because I said so. It's really hard to tell you.
はっきり言えよ!
The truth is, seeing your face makes me lose my appetite.
そんなことはっきり言うなよ!
You're the one who said to do it! It's you who made me say that, and here I'd wanted to bury it deep inside my heart forever. Well, just forget about it.
すげえインパクトで頭の中にねじ込まれたんすけど。
You pitiful soul. That's about it. Gotta go. Bye. Sayonara. Leaving the heartbroken Sunohara behind, I step out of the classroom. We are gathering in front of the empty classroom in the old building. We must first take care of the rumor, or else you won't be able to walk around the school anymore.
噂って何ですか?
Oh, it snuck up on me. I've been doing so well at canceling that before it even goes off. Oh well, I guess we'll go ahead and end it here then. So, thank you all very much for watching. And ciao for now. Ciao for now.